Good morning, student. Today we start a new topic, amines. We know the molecular formula of ammonia is NH3. Ammonia. That is in which nitrogen and the four three covalent linkage in which nitrogen atom form three covalent bond with three hydrogen atom, and it also contains a lone pair of electron on it. The molecular formula of ammonia is NH3. It is structurally represented as H3. That is in which nitrogen atom is attached to three hydrogen atom by a single covalent bond. It also contains a pair of electrons. But the hybridization of nitrogen atom is sp3. Hybridization of nitrogen can be determined as below. Number is equal to number of covalent bond plus lone pair of electron on it minus number of pi bonds. We know the hybridization of nitrogen atom is sp3. May be determined by the formula. Number is equal to number of covalent bond plus lone pair of electron on it minus number of pi bond formed. Therefore, number is equal to number of covalent bond formed. Here nitrogen atom forms three covalent linkage with the three hydrogen atom. Therefore, the number of covalent bond may be 1, 2, 3. Plus, here nitrogen atom contains a pair of electron, lone pair of electron, so 1, minus number of pi bond, 0. Therefore, 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. If number is 4, it is sp3 hybridized. It is sp3 hybridized. That is, the hybridization of nitrogen atom in ammonia is sp3. One s orbital and three orbitals undergoes mixing and recasting to produce equal number of hybridized orbitals. Therefore, nitrogen atom contains four sp3 hybridized orbitals. Nitrogen contains four sp3 hybridized orbitals. Out of these four hybridized orbitals, three hybridized orbitals are overlapped with the three 1s orbital of three hydrogen atom. We know. Out of these four, three hybridized orbitals of nitrogen atom overlap with the three 1s orbital of three hydrogen atom. Thus, three covalent linkages are formed. And one of the sp3 hybridized orbital of nitrogen atom contains a lone pair. Therefore, the geometry of ammonia is pyramidal. Similarly, the geometry of ammonia and the geometry of amines is a pyramid having a bond angle less than 109 degrees 28 minutes. Less than 109 degrees 28 minutes. Then we are going towards. Then we are going towards.
And
functional group may be dash NH2 group. Now second type.
Primary amines, secondary amines, and tertiary amines having
molecular formula, primary amine, secondary amine, tertiary amine having the same general molecular formula, that is CnH3nN. These three amines, primary, secondary, tertiary amines are same general molecular formula, but having a different functional group. The functional group of primary amine is dash NH2. The functional group of secondary amine is double dash NH. The functional group of tertiary amine is triple dash N. And therefore, aliphatic amines, that is primary amine, secondary amine, and tertiary amines, are the functional isomers of each other. Shows functional isomerism. For example, an organic compound, its molecular formula is C3H9N. That is, it contains 3 carbon, 9 hydrogen, and 1 nitrogen. Molecular formula is C3H9N. It represents 3 isomers. It represents 3 isomers. Number 1, CH3, CH2, CH2, NH2. First isomer. Second isomer is CH3, NH, C2, H5. Third isomer is CH3, N, dash CH3, dash CH3, here N also contains a pair of electrons. The component molecular formula C3H9N, it exhibits 3 isomers. What is primary amine? Primary amine, we know, it contains only one alkyl group on a nitrogen atom. It is a monoalkyl derivative of ammonia. It contains only one alkyl group. Second is isomer is secondary amine. Secondary, it is dialkyl derivative of ammonia. That is, in secondary amine, 2 alkyl groups are present on nitrogen atom. Third isomer is tertiary amine. It is a trialkyl derivative of ammonia. That is, in which 3 alkyl groups are present on nitrogen atom. The compound is molecular formula C3H9N. It exhibits 3 isomers. These 3 isomers having the same molecular formula. Isomer first contains 1, 2, 3, C3, H, in 3 to 5, 7, 8, 9, H9, N. It also contains 3 carbon. Then 9 hydrogen atom and only 1 nitrogen atom. It is tertiary amine. It also contains 1, 2, 3, 3 carbon, 9 hydrogen and only 1 nitrogen atom. These 3 isomers having the same molecular formula, but having a different functional group. The functional group of primary amine is dash NH2. The functional group of primary amine is dash NH2. Functional group of secondary amine is double dash And a mind. different alkyl groups are present on a nitrogen atom, or different alkyl groups are attached to nitrogen atom, then this compound is obtained by replacing two or more hydrogen atom of ammonia by different alkyl group called as mixed amines. In short, in mixed amines or in monosymmetric amines, alkyl group present on nitrogen atoms are different. For example, CH3-NHC2HY. Here N containing a pair of electron. It is secondary amine. That is compound is obtained by replacing two hydrogen atom of ammonia by two different alkyl group. Different alkyl group, one is ethyl group, other is methyl. If different alkyl groups are attached to nitrogen or present on nitrogen, then such type of amines are called as mixed amines or asymmetric amines. It is named as ethyl methyl amine. In tertiary amine also, if alkyl group present on nitrogen atoms are different. It is tertiary amine. It is tetrahydryl derivative of ammonia. Compound is obtained by replacing three hydrogen atom of ammonia by three different alkyl groups. Two hydrogen atoms are replaced by two methyl and one is replaced by ethyl. Such type of amines are named as mixed amines or monosymmetric amines. That is, in a mixed amine, different alkyl groups are present on nitrogen or attached to nitrogen atoms. It is named as ethyl dimethyl amine. Ethyl dimethyl amine. In short, secondary and tertiary amines further divided into two types. One is simple amine. In a simple amine, same alkyl groups are present on nitrogen atom. Second type, mixed amine or monosymmetric amine. In a mixed or monosymmetric amines, that is in case of secondary and tertiary amine, if a different alkyl groups are present on nitrogen atom, such type of amines are called as mixed amines. Then we are going towards nomenclature of amines. Next point, nomenclature of amines. There are two systems for naming of compounds belonging to this series. First, common system. According to this system, aliphatic amines are named as alkyl amines. Aliphatic amines are named as alkyl amines. That is, according to common system, write the name of alkyl group first attached to nitrogen atom and then followed by the word amine. According to common system, an amines are named as alkyl amine. For example, CH3NH2. It is primary amine. of ammonia. One hydrogen atom of ammonia is replaced by only one, that is methyl group. In which methyl group is present on hydrogen atom. According to this system, the name is obtained to write the name of alkyl group first. Attached to nitrogen atom. Here, methyl group is present on nitrogen, is written first. Therefore, according to common system, it is named as methyl amine. Methyl amine. Now, section example CH3CH2NH2. It is also primary amine. That is, only one hydrogen atom of ammonia is replaced by only one alkyl group, that is ethyl group. Then write the name of alkyl group first. Attached to nitrogen. Here, ethyl group is present on nitrogen, is named first. Therefore, it is named as ethyl amine. Ethyl amine. In short, according to common system, write the name of alkyl group first, attached to amino group, then followed by the word amine. Thus, they are named as alkyl amines, like methyl amine, ethyl amine. In case of secondary and tertiary amine, secondary amine, in which two alkyl groups are present on nitrogen atom. For example, CH3NHCH3. It is secondary amine. It is diethyl derivative of ammonia. It is simple amine in which two methyl groups are present on nitrogen atom. Therefore, it is simple amine, symmetric amine. Here also, according to common systems, simple amine, that is simple secondary amine, also named as alkyl amine, but same alkyl groups are present on nitrogen atom, therefore prefix di is used, di. Two methyl are present on nitrogen atom, therefore dimethyl amine. Dimethyl amine. Then C2H5NH C2H5. It is also secondary amine. The two hydrogen atom of ammonia are replaced by two ethyl group. It is simple amine, symmetric amine. That is two same two ethyl groups are present on nitrogen atom. Therefore, the prefix di is named as diethyl amine. But in case of a secondary amine, in which two different alkyl groups are present on nitrogen atom, that is in case of mixed amine, mixed and secondary amine, CH3NH C2H5, it is secondary amine. In which two alkyl groups are present on nitrogen, that is compound is obtained by replacing two hydrogen atom of ammonia by two alkyl group, but these two alkyl groups are different. That is, in case of mixed amine, in case of unsymmetric amine, in common system, in common system, according to common system, it is also named as alkyl amine. But an alphabetical order is used for entering the name of alkyl group. In that amine, nitrogen atom is attached to two different alkyl group. One is ethyl and the other is methyl. Ethyl E is earlier alphabet than methyl N. Therefore, The name of equivalent group is written first. According to common system, it is named as ethyl, methyl, amine. The next example, CH3, ENH, CH2, CH2, CH3. It is also secondary amine. The two alkyl groups are present on nitrogen. Compound is obtained by replacing two hydrogen atom of ammonia by two alkyl group by two different alkyl group. Therefore, it is mixed amine. One is N propyl group, other is methyl group. Therefore, in common system, an alphabetical order is used for mixed ether. Is named as methyl, N propyl, amine. In short, second, according to common system, secondary amines are named as alkyl amine. But in case of simple amine, prefix di is used before the name of alkyl amine, and in case of mixed amine,